time for another checkup on our babies. Hopefully they're all healthy and growing well. Bit of a damp morning because we're sort of like mid-morning at the moment. So we'll just take a little look-see. It's been raining, so it's quite wet underfoot. I said in the last video about the flag iris, how it sort of is all spotted around the pond. There's some down here that are zooming. They're all starting to pop their little flower heads out. Just a nice splash of colour against the vividness of the green. The drips from the water on the trees. Gotta watch my footing because where it's a bit of a slope in places, I don't want to end up on my butt. Fishing platform all brand new. That was all mud last week, but it's all nice and solid now. Very good. Everything is so lush and green at the moment. Beautiful. Right, I'm going to walk on a bit further and then switch you back on as soon as we've found out where the babies are. Back in a mo. Thank you.